the 18th of March, 2023. Disruption for train passengers as rail strikes continue. RMT members at 14 train operators are walking out, leaving some areas of the UK with no services.